Look what we've overcome. Oh, I'm gonna wave away my flag and count all the reasons we are the champions. There ain't no turning, turning back. Saying,
Argentina on course. A victory will guarantee it, on course for the last 16. From St. Petersburg, and it's live. Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. We are really at the business end of the group stage of the 2018 World Cup here in Russia. This is the final game in the group for these two countries, Alan. Yeah, it is the time for no regrets to leave it all out on that pitch if they possibly can, these two teams. Could be a fascinating encounter.
And like.
This is our main game for you today. It's live, of course. It's Nigeria against Argentina. If you don't know about Argentina's toils in qualifying, well, look it up, because it's a miracle that they're here.
It is. I mean, boy, did they get some stick during the course of that qualifying process. And if they don't do well here, they'll get some criticism again, I think.
Alex Iwobi starts with Victor Moses in the wide positions. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Starting 11 now for Argentina. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Federico Fazzi as the centre-backs. Lucas Bilia plays with Ava Benego in the engine room. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Victor Moses. Angel Di Maria. The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Bilia. Well, this attack has a bit of menace to it.
Kickoff, and what like scoring they have now. Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
The lead then with Argentina. Beautiful work on the ball. Into the attacking third. Higuain. Lionel Messi. Little hint of promise about that attack, but in the end it came to very little. This could be danger to the opposition from Higuain. Trying to find Di Maria. Delighted to be involved here in Russia. 4 years ago, seems a long time now. Memories of Brazil and the 7-1 semi-final win for Germany, and Germany coming through to win the tournament. It was a great place to have a World Cup, that's for sure.
It was. We were expecting big things, and that tournament did not disappoint. I'll never forget Neymar scoring in Sao Paulo against Croatia, and you could hear the roar right through the city. Marvellous.
Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Argentina have a corner. Blocked here. It's out, this will be a throw. Mercado. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
What has it? Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's 4 years since the last World Cup in Brazil. This could be it. Chance from the pass. Had to give it. Oh, it's a penalty. Oh, the lead is in jeopardy here. It's a penalty. And they're going to lose the offender as well to a red card.
Yeah, it was all going so well, wasn't it? I thought they looked...
He's done the job. He's the specialist. And that has got the goal from the penalty spot. Well taken.
Yeah, it is. And he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards. Certainly didn't there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. It's Messi. Alex Iwobi. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Put them in front. Out in front of goal. This looks dangerous from Messi.
It's Messi.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Higuain. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Victor Moses. Neatly intercepted. Steered through. Messi. It's a chance well taken. And they now lead the game. Well, against all the odds, they've got a goal.
Well, just point to great character. They didn't let the heads drop. They've got the reward.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Lead them with Argentina.
Go for the visitor. And the team, Lionel Messi.
Gonzalo. Dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He's cut that out well, well read. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Higuain on the attack. On towards Messi. Cleared away, well away from goal. He's tried that from long range. Well, nowhere near, and he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Victor Moses. For Argentina, it's a challenge, I think, the rest of this game. Certainly before half-time. I want to dig in and make sure there are no slips at the back. I think the second half could be a long one for them unless they maybe shuffle the pack or find just a bit more forcefulness in their play. Bilia. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Victor Moses.
Etebo.
Right idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal. Official has indicated 3 more minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Shot on! It's in!